got a break on Mike's shooting.
What?
The last person to see Kaja alive was Viktor Baskov. He's a Russian expat. We couldn't find anything on him in here, but we got a hit on the Interpol database. Turns out he's a member of the Kashka Brotherhood in the Ukraine, known for narcotics and human trafficking.
Hold on.